this is a classical part of what we're going to do as well.
Beautiful.
Let me look at that area first.
Third time's a charm.
think I'd like to hear the first.
Beautiful.
I'm planning that tomorrow.
Are you? Oh, you plan it tomorrow?
That's my studio. My studio computer is a Mac. But that's, I got off the set by whatever. I just don't think they're off the computer. Take the both of us here.
1, 2, and 3. 1, 2, and 3. Let me ask you a question now. Give me each of your names and how long you've been doing this.
Bill. I've been doing this about 60 years.
Bill, and you pronounce that last name Tigner?
Tigner.
And that's spelled
T-I-G-N-O-R.
And?
My name is Jarrod Childers, and I've been doing this for 25 years.
And you play the piano also?
I play the piano.
For which group?
Sons of Liberty.
Sons of Liberty.
Stanton, Kentucky. Yep.
Always like to get those things in there. And Bill's going to be playing Sunday, this tomorrow, and the song you're going to be playing is going to be?
It is Well With My Soul, one thing, arrangement. The first thing that's going to be on the CD.
Well, that'd be wonderful. It is Well With My Soul. You did that beautifully today. And as it says, He has made everything beautiful in His time.
Yes.
Ecclesiastes 3:11. And you know something? For an old country boy, 80 years old, you enlightened my ears today with love and joy, with the sound of music. For my mother was the pianist Garnet Bingham in the Little Kenton Baptist Church, along with Mrs. Walter Roden, for many, many years. She died at an early age, but I remember her playing the piano in our house, the old upright piano, and singing with her and being with her. And I can't wait to hear the CD that you all put together with the music. And Miss June loves you very, very much.
I know she does.
And tomorrow's our special day, too, with having met each other on July the 28th, 1985. And it took me 4 years to talk her into marrying me, even with God's pressure.
But now, she caved, didn't she?
Travels with Dr. John Stephenson here, 859-750-0000. Join us on YouTube and Facebook. And don't forget to listen to WIOK Radio, 107.5 FM on the radio dial, Christian Broadcasting with Gil and Jan Hammonds, my wonderful friends of, for life. And God bless you both.
Now
Amen. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord.
That's good.
I tell you what. Now I'm sitting here, and the audience is listening, seeing this all, and I'm sitting there thinking, what's the most important question in the world? Are you ready? And that's how I got the name of my TV show years ago. Are you ready? It's not just are you ready to be judge or governor or president, but are you ready for Jesus? He knocks at everybody's door, but the knob's on our side, not on his side. We have to turn the knob and invite and go into the invitation that he has laid out there for us. He invites us to come in, but the knob is on our side. We've got to open the door and come in to Jesus.
That's right.
Yep.
And then pay attention to what old Harold Pike used to say many years ago, an old Baptist minister. I listened to him at the prayer breakfast from 1975 on. You got to make a U-turn in life. Make a U-turn in life. And that's how you know that Jesus is in your heart, by your actions and your deeds. And you two gentlemen, your actions and your deeds, oh my goodness gracious, they're spirit-filled for the Jesus. Spirit-filled for Jesus. And that's the message that I kind of get across on. Are you ready? Are you ready for the Lord? Yes. Well, thank you so much for being with Travels with Dr. John Stephenson here, the old country boy, former superintendent of education, former commissioner of motor vehicles, former field representative of Congressman John Breckinridge. But the most important job I've ever had is taking the Bible and letting people sign in it. We're telling them it's the most important book that any child, any adult, or any person, or any political person ever had. The Bible. Go by the Bible. That's the lessons of life. Is that too much to say?
No,
not at all.
Well, my mom named me after John the Baptist, after all. On here, and then we'll do this. Let's see here now.
Jeez. Oh, that's a great picture.
That's pretty good, isn't it? And I got my little hat on here. This is from Danny. Danny, who passed away, and I sang at his funeral for him just here this past week.
Huh.
And then Wayne Harkey, his wife just passed away, and they're going to have their laying out service tomorrow night, the funeral Tuesday down at Mother and God Cemetery Church, Mother and God Church in Covenant. So God bless you all. Nice to be here.